The jet-through collet is designed for use with high-power milling chucks and mega double power chucks. Peripheral coolant supply helps to achieve optimum end milling operations. Centrifugal force during spindle rotation disrupts coolant supplied through tool holders. In order to correctly and securely feed the coolant to a cutting edge, we need to minimize the loss of coolant inside the holder caused by centrifugal forces, and therefore, the coolant must be fed through the periphery of cutting tools. The jet-through collet, designed for secure coolant supply, is a perfect match for high-power milling chucks and mega double power chucks. Please note the stable end milling at high RPMs on an aluminum alloy. Here, we have a mega double power chuck with a 3/4-inch clamping diameter, machining an impeller geometry with a 470 thousandths of an inch diameter end mill cutter. The radial depth of cut is 390 thousandths of an inch with 3 roughing passes. The coolant pressure is 580 psi. The spindle speed is 10,000 RPM. The cutting speed is 1,312 feet per minute, and the table feed is 197 inches per minute. Enough coolant is fed to the cutting edge to evacuate chips efficiently. Next is a finishing operation. The last operation is with a C Cutter Mini, a high-efficiency chamfering cutter. The jet-through collet helps to achieve stable machining even at high speeds.